In order to perform a test on your CompuTrack VaporPro XL, you must first select the correct test program. Touch the Program button on the bottom left of the screen to view the list of available programs. Use the arrow keys to scroll through the list of programs until you find the one you wish to use. Touch the program name to select it, then touch the silver Home button. On the home screen, you'll see that your new program is now listed next to Next Test. The thermometer has likely changed as well, showing either a higher or lower number at the top. The number on the bottom shows the current temperature, while the number at the top shows the objective or test temperature. Once the instrument has heated up or cooled down to the appropriate temperature and the screen reads ready to test, you can begin. Place a septum inside a metal cap so that the smoother, shinier side, which is Teflon coated, is facing the inside of the bottle, and place the cap on a cool, clean, and empty vial. It is important that the non-Teflon side of the septum faces out of the vial or the moisture reading will be falsely high. For samples that will give ppm or percent water results, you will need to weigh your sample inside the closed vial by either connecting or using an external balance, such as the Ametek Arizona Instrument ZSP150. The first step to do this is to tear the empty bottle, cap, and septa. Press Test on the main screen and follow the instructions to perform the test. Add the appropriate amount of sample to the bottle, then cap and weigh it. Do not overfill the sample vials. Doing so can cause a number of problems, such as clogging the needle or flow system, causing the sample to heat unevenly, or dramatically extending the test times. For information about what sample size to use on your material, contact Ametek Arizona Instrument or your local representative. If parameters for your material do not already exist within our extensive database, samples can be sent to our test lab in order to facilitate the development of a custom test program. Sample testing and parameter development are offered as free services for all CompuTrack owners. Enter the weight into the instrument when prompted. If using the connected accessory balance, the instrument will pull the weight from the attached balance after the test button has been activated. The sample must still be on the balance at this time for the instrument to pull an accurate reading. After you've entered the weight into the VaporPro XL, the instrument will prompt you to place the vial on the transport and close the ramp cover to begin the test. As soon as the ramp cover closes, the instrument will pull the bottle into the heating chamber. While the test is running, the home screen will show the test run time, a real-time moisture value in the program's set result display units, and the rate of moisture evolution in micrograms per second. As the test continues to run, you can select the graph button at the bottom right of the screen to see a visual representation of the result in the selected units and the rate of moisture evolution. Once the programmed ending criteria is met, the instrument will beep, signifying the end of the test. The bottle transport will activate and eject from the heater. Once fully ejected, press the silver lever at the bottom of the ramp to remove the hot vial from the transport mechanism. You can now open the ramp cover, but be careful. The bottle is still very hot, so do not touch it until it has cooled down. To get ready for your next test, make sure you have the correct program selected and repeat the steps above. At the end of the day, select the idle program from the program list. This turns the heater off so that it is not on while the instrument is left unattended. Bottles, caps, and even septa can be reused for future tests. Bottles should be cleaned after each test and can be used indefinitely unless damaged in some way. Septa can be reused for up to 5 tests. Here's a tip. After each time you use a septum, add a dot with a permanent marker to it so that you can track how much you've used it. When it reaches 5, throw it away. If you have liquid sample, wipe the septum clean between tests. For more CompuTrack tutorial videos, check out the playlist linked in the description below. thanks for watching. If you have any questions about your CompuTrack VaporPro XL, please contact Ametek Arizona Instrument or your local representative using the links in the description below. We look forward to serving all of your moisture, solids, and ash needs. If you like this video, let us know by liking, commenting, and subscribing. Have a topic in mind for a future video? Send us your suggestion by visiting azic.com/contact.